The Butler brothers grew up on the Loudoun County line. As winds of war were blowing through the North Virginia pines. Reuben was the baby, Zach was the eldest son. Those boys became men too soon in 1861. One foot on Yankee soil, one foot on rebel ground. Soon Virginia split in two, just like the North and South. Zach fought with George McClellan, Reuben with Longstreet, and left their mama fighting anxious, teardrops on her cheek.
With one hand on the Bible and both knees on the floor, she begs and pleads with heaven to end this bloody war.
Surely God's heart breaks in two when he hears her pray.
Stop the guns, I call my sons away.
Once a week they posted on the county courthouse door the names of all the soldiers killed the week before. She always double-checked it for names she might have missed, and wept each time she couldn't find a Butler on the list.
With one hand on the Bible and both knees on the floor, she begs and pleads with heaven to end this bloody war.
Surely God's heart breaks in two when he hears her pray.
Stop the guns, I call my sons away.
Brother against brother, they marched to different drums until they covered Williamsburg one spring in Butler blood. Reuben went home dressed in gray, Zach in Union blue, and left their mama wearing black in 1862.
With one hand on the Bible and both knees on the floor, she begs and pleads with heaven in this bloody war.
Surely God's heart breaks in two when he hears her pray.
Stop the guns, I call my sons away. Surely God's heart breaks in two when he hears her pray. Stop the guns, I call my sons away.